Hello and welcome to today's video on how to disable the warning when you empty the trash. As you all know, when you press the empty button in the trash can, a warning will come up saying, "Are you sure you want to empty the trash?" Well, most of the time you are sure since you've just pressed the empty button. Now this extra dialogue step can be a bit annoying, so we're going to disable it. Removing the warning is a simple matter of changing the preference command within Finder. So we're going to open up Terminal, located in the Applications Utilities folder. Scroll down to Terminal. We're now going to write a command that says change the preference. So it's default write com.apple.finder. This is a preference we're going to change. Warn on empty trash. Now you've got to get the capitalization correct, otherwise it won't work. Boolean, this basically says it's a yes or no command, and then write false. So in essence, warn on empty trash, false, don't do anything. Now, although we changed the preference here, nothing's actually changed. This is because Finder doesn't know the preference has been changed. To do this, we're going to write kill all Finder, one word, and hit enter. Finder will then restart. Now, when you go and empty the trash, no warning will appear and it will simply be emptied. To get the warning message back, all we've got to do is change the preference command back to what we've done before. Now, if you've watched many of my previous videos, all you've got to do is press the up arrow twice to get back to the original command within Terminal and change false to true. Once again, we've changed the preference, but Finder doesn't know it's changed, so we're going to write kill all Finder, note the capitalization on Finder, and hit enter. Finder will then restart, only takes 2 seconds. Now when you go to trash again, press empty, the warning has reappeared. Then you can empty the trash as normal. I like to have the warning off, simply because I know that I'm going to empty the trash because I've just pressed the button. However, there is that little bit of peace of mind. I hope you enjoyed this video tip, and if you want more video tips from matrixandtips.com, please subscribe.